It's May 6th evening. Let's see how far we can get in 2 minutes, 20 seconds for Twitter.
Quote, Democrat Texas Congressman Al Green says impeachment is the only thing that can prevent President Trump from re-election in 2020, unquote. At OANN. In other words, Dems can't win the election fairly. You can't impeach a president for creating the best economy in our country's history. Also, there are no high crimes and misdemeanors, no collusion, no conspiracy, no obstruction. All the crimes are on the other side, and that's what the Dems should be looking at. But they won't. Nevertheless, the tables are turning. The United States has been losing, for many years, $600 to $800 billion a year on trade. With China, we lose $500 billion. Sorry, we're not going to be doing that anymore. Scott Walker is 100% correct when he says that the Republicans must wake up to the Democrats' state-by-state power grab. They play very dirty, actually, like never before. Don't allow them to get away with what they are doing. Puerto Rico has been given more money by Congress for hurricane disaster relief, $91 billion, than any state in the history of the U.S. As an example, Florida got $12 billion and Texas $39 billion for their monster hurricanes. Now the Democrats are saying no relief to Alabama, Iowa, Nebraska, Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina, and others, unless much more money is given to Puerto Rico. The Dems don't want farmers to get any help. Puerto Rico should be very happy, and the Dems should stop blocking much-needed disaster relief. Just spoke to Prime Minister Abe of Japan concerning North Korea and trade. Very good conversation.